What's up guys, it's RVC here back with another video. Well, today I have the Samsung Galaxy S8. This unit is provided to me by Savtel Communication. If you want to purchase this unit, I will leave the link in the description below. Anyway, let's look at the phone itself. At the front of the phone, we have an 8-megapixel front-facing camera. We have a light sensor. And we have an iris sensor which scans the iris to unlock the phone, a feature which was carried from the Note 7. At the bottom of the screen, we have the back, home, and menu on-screen keys, which is a new thing for Samsung. They always had physical hardware buttons for that, but anyway, they are pretty responsive. At the bottom of the phone, we have a single speaker grille, USB Type-C port, a voice cancellation mic, and a 3.5mm headphone port. At the top, we have the memory card and a nano SIM card slot, and that's about it. One of the sides, we have the unlock or power button. The other side, we have the volume rocker and the function button, which activates Bixby, Samsung Assistant's kinda like Siri. At the back of the phone, we have the same 12-megapixel camera, just like the one on the Samsung Galaxy S7. We also have a dual tone LED flash and a fingerprint scanner, which I believe is not at the best position. I hope you also noticed that the back is a fingerprint magnet. Well, the phone feels premium built and it's comfortable to hold with one hand. It's not very big and it's really light, weighing around 150 grams. The screen is also bright and the colors are punchy. To be honest, the 5.8 inch 2K Super AMOLED screen is just awesome to look at because everything appears sharp with great color saturation. The performance is top notch. It's very smooth and applications open really fast with no lags when opening applications. Well, for now that's basically it. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. Share this video and I guess I'll have to see you in the next one. Bye.